Okay guys, there we go. This is the last batch fatty biltong. Now, if you want to make biltong like this at home, get in touch. We'll try and hook you guys up. We've used some sirloin here. This is delicious. Honestly, there's no other way to describe it.